Namaskara, welcome to Indian Food Interest. Today let's learn how to cook ananas menaskai. It's a pineapple curry, an authentic curry of South Karnataka fame, and is mandatory dish during festivals. To a pan, add 1 bowl of chopped pineapple along with 2 tablespoons of jaggery. Here jaggery amount depends on the sourness of pineapple and the taste you prefer. Allow this to cook for about 5 minutes. In a different pan, heat a tablespoon of oil with 1 tablespoon of urad dal and 4 to 5 red chilies. Fry them on low flame till dal turns golden brown. And now add 2 tablespoons of sesame seeds, that's called ellu in Karnataka. Just a pinch of fenugreek seeds, that's methi seeds, with few curry leaves, 1/2 teaspoon of hing or asafoetida. Fry them till the sesame seeds start spluttering, then switch it off and allow this to cool. Further grind this mixture along with 1/2 cup grated fresh coconut by adding little water to a smooth paste. Once the pineapple is cooked, add the masala together and bring this to boil for about 2 minutes on medium flame. At last, add tempered mustard seeds and curry leaves to the curry. That's it. Pineapple curry or ananas menaskai is ready to serve. Serve this as a side dish or along with rice and enjoy. I hope you liked this video. Please share your feedback in the comment section below. Do subscribe and hit the bell icon for notifications. Also visit our channel for more traditional recipes.
Thank you for watching. Happy cooking!